I see 20 or 30 girls come in here every day, mostly from small towns with big dreams. And they're all good. You, you're going to be great.
Beauty isn't everything. It's the only thing.
She has that thing.
Look at Jessie.
Who wants sour milk when you can get fresh meat?
I know what I look like. Women would kill to look like this. Party or something? You know what my mother used to call me? Dangerous.
Hey, it's Vale here. So, you like horror movies? Me too. Well, let's take a look at what is coming up this year for the horror genre. First up, there is 10 Cloverfield Lane. J.J. Abrams is behind this mysterious thriller from director Dan Trachtenberg. Mary Elizabeth Winstead stars in the movie alongside John Goodman and John Gallagher Jr. Unlike Cloverfield, this is not a found footage thriller and centers around Winstead's character who, waking up from a car accident, finds herself in the basement of a man who says he saved her life from a chemical attack that has left the outside uninhabitable. Interesting. Next, I've got The Conjuring 2, Enfield Poltergeist. Patrick Wilson and Vera Farmiga return as the Warrens in this follow-up to the 2013 horror blockbuster The Conjuring. Original director James Wan returns for another thrilling tale that is sure to be one of this summer's scariest movies. The Conjuring 2 is in theaters on June 10. I can't wait for this. Lastly, there is The Purge 3 Election Year. Frank Grillo is back to reprise his role as a sergeant in this next installment of The Purge. The Purge Election Year reveals the next terrifying chapter that occurs over 12 hours of annual lawlessness sanctioned by the new founders of America. It looks like another blockbuster smash hit, opening in cinemas July 1. Okay, so there you have it. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on these movies, and I will leave you with our horror movie playlist so you can watch all the trailers. Bye!